The Bharatiya Janata Party should approach the Shiv Sena only if it agrees to share the chief minister's post with the junior saffron ally in Maharashtra, senior Sena leader Sanjay Raut said on Friday. Talking, he said the Bharatiya Janata Party should not misuse the provision of caretaker government and remain in power in Maharashtra, where there is an impasse over the next dispensation. Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis should resign as the term of the existing assembly is ending on November 9, the Sena spokesman said. To a question on Union Minister and Bharatiya Janata Party leader Nitin Gadkari's trip to Mumbai and possibility of him visiting Mr. Sri the residence of Thackeray's to break the logjam over government formation, Raut said the Bharatiya Janata Party should approach the Sena only if it is willing to share the chief minister post. Gadkari is a resident of Mumbai. There is no news that he is coming. He will go to his house. Has he told you that he is bringing a letter giving the Sena 2.5 years of chief ministership? He asked. The Bharatiya Janata Party and the Shiv Sena, which together have enough seats to form the next government, are engaged in a bitter tussle over power sharing, particularly over the chief minister's post.